You want to talk about Trademark Family Business. Let's begin. Hi, my name is Martisz. I make daily videos about legal, business, and intellectual property. What is intellectual property? Think about trademark, copyright, and other intellectual property. In this video, I want to talk about Trademark Family Business. If you're new to this channel, feel free to subscribe. Otherwise, don't. I'm just waiting. Thing is, if you have a family business, what you need to consider is, hey, how old is the business? And do we have a trademark? Why I'm saying that is because you're going for a long run. It's not like a startup, you do not know if it's going well or not. But if you have a family business, it's already established. It's already running. You need to figure out, okay, do they have a trademark? And yes, what can I do with it? It's that simple. If you're creating side projects, register some trademarks so you can build it up. Because it's a family business, you're giving away to your children later. So if you build it up, if you build it correct, you can give them something to look forward to when your children grow up. You understand what I mean? So first step, what you need to do is, one, go in this search engine, trademark search engine, look up what kind of search trademark do I already have. And am I using it? Because if you're not using the trademark, you have a problem. Because if someone can prove that you didn't use it and it expired or you didn't use it, then you register for nothing. So what you need to figure out is, who are your clients? How long are you in business, your family business? And what kind of trademark do you already have? And what kind of projects are going on? If you know this question, then it's easy for you to create an image. Okay, I'm going to do this first, and I'm going to do that first, or I'm going to do that first. You understand what I mean? Let me give you an example. If I have a family business and I do not know if I register some trademark, I will go into trademark agent and look up my family business. What kind of trademark do I have registered for the company? If I already know what kind of trademark I have registered, I need to ask myself, am I using the trademark well? You understand? Otherwise, you have it for nothing. Because imagine you're selling your family business. If you have a trademark and a IP portfolio, then it's easy to sell it for much more price. Because you have proof that you have trademark, but you also have proof that the whole company is more worth than the other one. The value is really high. So that's why it's important to check the trademark and see if you're using it or not. Because if you're not using it, it can expire. You understand what I mean? So if you have a family business and you have some question about registering your trademark, or if you have some question about the status of your trademark, or if you want to know more about this thing, or you want to know what the options are, feel free to contact me on Discord or on Telegram, and I will see what I can do for you. If you're new to this channel, feel free to subscribe, and I will see you in the next video. We'll be right back.